Halloween may look a little bit different this year, but for many families, celebrating the paranormal helps things feel more normal. Our Nathan Vickers shows us how a tradition is helping a Raytown household through a very difficult and tragic year.
The ice and snow only put a small damper on progress. Misty Donaldson Uriola and her family have been transforming their basement since August.
Biohazard bags, part of the scariness.
Creating an air of terror in their garage.
We always do a big Halloween thing. We always do a haunted house.
She and her kids have done this for the last 12 years, building a maze of haunts for visitors.
Way to go, Justin.
Her son Justin is the scare specialist.
My job will be pretty much being a zombie and being able to jump at people.
They almost decided not to do it this year. In the spring, they lost Edgar, their father. He died of COVID-19 after spending several weeks in the hospital.
He knew how much it meant to me. I love Halloween so much, and he supported it.
He probably would have loved that we're continuing it and just keeping on doing it.
For them, the joy of a good scare is a way of healing.
You need to get back to a rhythm and like kind of back to routine.
This year, the family is also taking precautions with things like social distancing to make sure the only thing guests have to fear are the ghosts inside.
We're asking that people come with masks, but we're also asking that our actors will have masks on at all times. We'll have gloves.
This year's display is a little smaller than normal, and they're limiting the number of people who can go in.
We gotta be safe, we gotta protect our kids, but we also gotta take care of them. We gotta have fun.
Even in times where there's, you know, chaos in the world and all that, trying to spread that happiness and also scares is good.
Another spooky year.
He's here in spirit.
That would no doubt make Edgar proud. In Raytown, Nathan Vickers, KCTV 5 News.